Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Today, we are going to learn about the wonderful words of Suratul Ikhlas. This surah is very special because it is all about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One day, when the disbelievers were teasing Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they asked him, "Who is this Allah, the Lord, that you are talking about? And what is he made from? Is he made from gold, silver, or copper?" That is when Allah the Most High revealed a short but powerful surah called Suratul Ikhlas. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then recited it to them. They were in shock and they did not have an answer. This surah is so amazing that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that it is equal to 1/3 of the entire Quran. Now that we know why Allah revealed Suratul Ikhlas, let's see what the words mean. Ayah 1, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ, which means, "Say, He is Allah, who is the one and only." This means that Allah is the one and only true God, and He is the only one we should worship. Ayah 2, Allahu Samad, which means, "Allah is a Samad." A Samad means that Allah does not need us, but we need Him. A Samad also means that Allah lives forever and ever and never dies. Ayah 3, Lam Yalid Walam Yulad, which means, "He was not born, and He does not give birth." This means that Allah does not have parents or children like we do. Ayah 4, وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ, which means, "And there is nothing like Him." Meaning, there is nothing like or equal to Allah, because He is so special and so unique. In other words, you can never ever imagine what Allah really looks like. Even though Suratul Ikhlas is quite short, the meanings are so great. It teaches us that Allah is special, perfect, one of a kind, the only one we worship, the one who all the creation needs, while Allah needs no one, not born, does not have parents or children, and there is nothing like Him. Now that we know the wonderful meanings of Suratul Ikhlas, let's now recite this beautiful surah together. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ, Allahu Samad, Lam Yalid Walam Yulad, Walam Yakun Lahu Kufuwan Ahad. Subhanallah, Suratul Ikhlas is truly special. I hope you enjoyed learning the wonderful meanings of this surah. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum. Thank you.